Burger King came out with the Pride Whopper. They had to issue an apology because they received a lot of backlash.
Is this the upside down?
Hold up. The Pride Whopper.
He said, hold up.
featured, you can go get a Pride Whopper and it featured either two tops or two bottoms for buns.
Yeah.
I actually thought that was clever.
Hold on, wait a minute. I saw when they rolled the campaign out. I didn't know it was for this, though. That, I was seeing the pictures. You know, they.
That's clever.
No, because it was just showing the pictures of like two sesame seed buns and two bottoms.
Yeah.
I didn't know what the fuck was going on.
Well, I read it.
Yo, this is
I
crazy.
I thought that was clever because, you know,
why they
the
mad
same?
At this, though?
Because ain't two tops and two bottoms.
Come on, man.
But that's clever, though, bro. Wait, what you mean?
Because okay. Two tops ain't going to be together.
Two tops. Okay. All right.
Or two bottoms. The top going to be with a bottom and the bottom going to be with a top.
No, so they just, that's the point. It's like the top. Okay, the sesame seed bun is the girl. The bottom part is the boy.
They shouldn't have
said
that.
But if you're putting the sesame seed with the sesame seed, then that's girl. If you put the bottom with the bottom, that's boy.
But their marketing team ain't roll it out like that.
In our community, yes, that makes perfect.
What? That don't make zero sense to me.
Yes, it does.
Oh, okay.
If it's different buns, it's different, you know, feminine, masculine. If it's the same bun, it's this, you know, it's gay is men on men, lesbian,
so
women
two bottom
on women.
Buns is.
I don't know which is which. I'm just
mean
saying.
The one that come on the bottom of the Whopper.
I mean, I know, but I'm saying I don't know if that's lost. Men or male or female. I would say that's male because it's a little stiff.
They should have said.
Wait, but would it be stiff because they're not.
Say, I'm about to turn your mic off. What are you talking about?
They could have used this campaign for something else. They're pissed probably now because this was a good idea to do mix and match buns, but I don't think it was just good enough timing.
I thought it was clever.
They're probably gonna be like, we should have just focused on Juneteenth. I told you, Susan.
So what happens? So what happens if they would have?
We should have focused on the chicken sandwich.
I was gonna say, what happens if they would have made the bread black or got some pumpernickel bread
as
Whoppers or some shit?
Don't do that.
I'm just saying. What if they would have got?
Niggas would have been burning
like
motherfucking
bread.
Burger Kings no. down. Y'all know I like Whopper Juniors. They'd have been burning Burger Kings
down. You don't
down.
Want it on pumpernickel?
Bro, if they would have came out with a black bun, niggas would have lost their fucking mind, bro.
You talking about the bread from
the steakhouse. Yeah.
No. Hell no. I'm thinking a black bun. You come out with the pumpernickel? The brown bread? Niggas, nope.
But why?
Bro, they would have been in that bitch rioting.
They should have came
I
out.
I think our culture would have, they would have
no,
liked
they should have no, came wouldn't. Out with the Red Hot and Chicken Sandwich collabo
ooh.
For Juneteenth.
I don't know. That's still offensive a little bit.
Duh. With the,
watermelon slushy.
With the watermelon
man,
slushy.
Man, they would have niggas would have been shooting in the drive-thru window. Like, how the fuck y'all put this up? Bro,
you got real watermelon in it.
A red hot chicken sandwich with a watermelon slushy? Man, hell no, bro. The whole marketing team got to get fired, bro.
They trying to be clever
man,
and creative.
Man, ain't no way, bro. You can tell a lot of companies is trying to figure out how to go about this.
Yeah, because, I mean, okay, you got to think about it. They're like, we're giving them, I mean,
nah,
we're
man.
Trying
these niggas
to please them with something that...
Two tops man, or two that bottoms.
That's her analogy.
I'm telling you.
Phil, they really thought, say,
man.
Hey, we're going to make them two bottoms.
Man.
Yeah, because it's the same bun. It's the same looking bun.
But they shouldn't have said tops or bottoms.
But everything
or bottoms.
On the inside is the same.
They shouldn't have said tops
or
bottoms.
Fuck it up.
Right, because you know in the gay language what a top
what
is
top
and what
and
a
bottom
is.
Yeah.
Oh.
See?
Did the light just click on for you?
Jesus Christ.
It just clicked on for you just now?
I didn't know the top, the bottom phrases were used. I just top bun, bottom. I don't.
Right. Y'all didn't see Kim
adios mios.
You can't knock the what? 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 We the ones you despise.
it all in your eyes. Yeah. We ain't never took an L. Tell me why you surprised. Started star life, now star life. We don't really follow trends. We just set the bar tight. I'm talking art with art. Been making chips with chip. Might throw a set with set. You gotta catch the drip. We track the sports and rap. We speak on lies and facts. You wanna laugh? Come here. We got time for that. We found what you lost. So turn that other shit off. 102.3, you can't knock the part. You can't knock the what? You can't knock the part.
She can't knock the...